Try to recreate their natural woodland setting with trees, shrubs, flowers, grasses, water, and mud available. A good mixture of plants and environments will bring food and habitat for lots of other wildlife into the garden. All the bugs, bees, hedgehogs, frogs, mice, and birds, they're all needed for a well-balanced and self-sustaining ecosystem, and they're great fun to watch.